Welcome everyone to another episode of UCW. It's your boy Big J 04725 here, and we are back in East Lansing, Michigan for another show. Apparently they liked us so much they wanted to keep us around for another week. So the Breslin Center is getting hot, and oh my god, speaking of hot, oh my god, the lovely Dynamite coming on down to the ring now. Damn, looking good. Like, badass chick. Oh, look at the way she's strutting that stuff. My god. I gotta say, that ass look hella fine right now. Looks like two hams right there. Oh, girl. Oh, work it, girl. Work it. Oh, damn. Don't be ruining that. Oh, whipping that hair back. Oh my god, so damn sexy right now. I guarantee you'll be dropping some likes on the video for this one. Whoa, okay, I thought she was gonna bust her ass for a second right there again. But nope, chicken hot, hella fine. She even got that lip pierced. I don't know how the hell she got her lip pierced. Looks like she might get in a fishing accident or something. Oh, and here we go. Her opponent. Here comes the one and only Brittany. She looks like she's about to whip some ass and take some names. I mean, my god, I don't know if it's just glitching or whatever, but that hair be going through a boot is like really bad. I don't know. That game be glitching. It's that glitching mania going on. But she looks confident as hell coming on down the ring. Fans are loving her. She be doing some nice sliding motion. Oh, damn. She be just leaning back with it. And she getting up in the ring. The fans here in East Lansing, they're loving her. My god. All right. The fans are loving it. You've been wanting more. How about we get into some hot cat fight right here? Ring the bell, ref. The girl's locking up now. Oh, Brittany. Oh, just whipping Dynamite halfway across the ring. Ran through the ropes. What's this? Oh, bam. Oh, damn. Karate chop. Bruce Lee karate chop right across the top of the forehead. Oh, damn. Throwing knees. Uh-oh. Oh, damn. I think she just punched her in the ovaries. Brittany now. Oh, DDT. My god, did you see that head just snap? Oh, now she's just stepping all over the boobs. Does it again. Dynamite's going from at least a C cup down to a B cup with that one. Now we got the claw going on. Just try to rip that shoulder out. Brittany is just... She's pissed off. I don't know if it's some PMS things going on or what, but... Oh, look at this. Oh, the camel clutch now. Brittany's trying to end this early against Dynamite. Just wrenching back and, oh. Well, you know what that means. Bitches be tripping over nothing. Oh, kicking in the ass, taking names. Dynamite right now. Poor Brittany. Whipping into the ropes. And what is this? Oh, Luthes press. Bam. Just coming out with the right hands. Soccer kick to the spine just for good measure. Oh, look at this. Oh, shit. Spine buster. My god. This is crazy. What is this? Oh, DDT in the foot. I could actually break an ankle. Kind of like a Kyrie Irving crossover, breaking ankles. Uh-oh, snapmare. Oh my god, she's pulling the hair. Oh, but Brittany does not like that. That's actual natural hair, it's not a weave. Oh, Dynamite just coming out with the soccer kicks to the spine again. Oh, kicking the head. Oh, my God. Poor Brittany. Now just getting dragged around like a Raggedy Ann doll. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh, Enziguri. Enziguri to the back of Brittany's head. Dynamite showing complete dominance. Here we go. One. Oh, but could not get a two. Dynamite still showing that strength and power. Brittany needs to actually do something. Oh, she's in the turnbuckle now. Oh, nice bow. Oh, what the hell was that? Whipping head. Going for a headbutt was way the hell off. Oh, Dynamite now. Still showing that dominance. I don't know if Brittany's got concussion. That's probably why she was whipping her head so violently. But Brittany now coming out. Oh, nice leg drop right across the chest. Brittany now. What the hell is this? Oh, missing that elbow drop. Looking to the other corner now. Uh-oh. Dynamite with the reversal. Dynamite. Snap suplex. Dynamite is showing just all types of offense right here. We got cover one. Oh. I kind of thought that ref grabbed Dynamite's ass a little bit. You might have to rewind the video. Oh, look at the face. Oh, God. Dynamite doesn't care. What is this? Oh, my God. Oh, Hurricane Rana. That was pretty nice. Oh, my God. There was a lot of spinning around. And oh, it's so sexy. What the hell is Dynamite doing? Is she trying to walk over Brittany? I don't know what the hell that's all about. Ooh, he's kicking the ass and taking knees again. What is this? Oh my God! Oh my God, she split Brittany's legs wide open. Fellas, that's not hard to do with a woman, but come on now. Well, Brittany now, looking to really show some power, some strength now, getting the crowd behind her. Oh, headbutt. Brittany now on the offense. Uh-oh, what is this? Oh, God. It could be. Oh! My God, that was a nice little suplex here. But Dynamite tripping. Uh-oh. Dynamite setting up. Oh, the famous her. Cover. One, two, three. And Dynamite will move on. She will move on. Yes, this is going to be announced at the new pay-per-view. If we can afford a pay-per-view, because we're low budget still. But the pay-per-view will be called UCW Mayhem. That'll be this Sunday. Just live here on YouTube. Whatever. Oh my God, look at the highlights. Girl on girl splitting legs open. That was pretty cool. And there's a famouser by Dynamite for the win. Let's get that cover. The ref was just trying to run away. One, two, three. I think he was actually trying to look at Brittany's hooch. I don't know. Dynamite is the victor. So there will be a triple threat match for the UCW Women's Championship. We will crown a new women's champion this weekend, this Sunday. Stay tuned to more UCW. Stay tuned. Seriously, stay tuned. Don't click anywhere else. We are back live at UCW. Oh man. You know that song. It must mean the one, the only, Jay Thunder. He's coming on out. He's trying to get this East Lansing crowd all pumped. Oh, flex on them bitches again. Man, he'd be hella mad. Jay Thunder. I don't know what his deal is. Seriously. I mean, I said something about Naked Chicken Chalupa last week. Oh, what? Oh my God. I don't know if you guys heard of that. That guy needs to be kicked out of the crowd. He just said Jay Thunder is the worst wrestler in UCW. I beg to differ. I beg to differ. There's probably a couple other worse ones. But let's go. Jay Thunder now. He's coming into the ring. He's looking confident as hell. He's looking. He's beat his bad self. I don't know. Lay down the thunder bomb. Yeah. flexing again on bitches. What you know about that? What you know about that? Jay Thunder now just standing around this East Lansing crowd. Uh-oh. Who could be coming out next? Oh, damn. It's Dirty D. Dirty D coming out to the ring now. Those girls right there. They be trying to hook up with Dirty D. He says, oh, drop kicks that little kid in the face. Poor little Susie. Actually, she kind of looks Asian. That might be poor little Ling Ling. I don't know. Poor little Ling Ling Susie. I don't know what her name is. Somebody just get her a t-shirt. Dirty D, he don't care about no damn t-shirt. He cares about getting the wins here at UCW. Oh man, he's pissed off. So we got Dirty D. We got Jay Thunder. Who else we got in this match, man? Oh my god. It's the demon himself. It's the one, the only, Grime. Grime's gonna take a guitar and slash it all over your face. Kind of like a Slipknot band. You'll be looking like that, all fucking horny and bloody and you know all that goodness. Poor little Ling Ling. She's scared of Grime. I think that really is a little Asian girl. I'm gonna call her Ling Ling no matter what for the rest of the show. But Grime is ready for action here in the UCW ring. Live in East Lansing, Michigan. Let's get into this. Come on. Who else we got? Who else we got? There's a lot of anticipation in this. Oh, ho, ho, ho. How about the one and the only pretty boy, Jared Clark? He's coming on down. He's got spiked up hair. Something like, you know, that movie, Something About Mary with the hair gel. If you don't know about that reference, you're way too young. You're probably going to be YouTubing that later. He looks at poor little Ling Ling. Jared Clark now. He's coming around. Jay Thunder. He's looking probably, I don't know. I think he's mooning all the other people. They're right there in that front row. Let's do it. UCW crowd hyped up. What are you doing, guys? How about a little a fatal four-way action for you? Here we go. We got Jay Thunder versus pretty boy Jared Clark. We got Dirty D versus Grime. Oh, we got a lot of action going on. I don't know where to begin. Oh, poor Grime getting dragged up on the rope. Jay Thunder now. Looking like Yokozuna or something. Some sumo wrestler in that corner. Jared Clark now. Oh, throws Jay Thunder back in. Grime is doing some work on Dirty D. Oh, Jared Clark from the second rope. Oh, connects. And, oh, nice drop kick. Dirty D. Oh! Nice suplex to Grime. Oh, Jared Clark now doing some push-ups. I think he's really grabbing Jay Thunder's ass. That's really kind of gay. Not gonna lie, pretty boy Jared Clark. Very impressive with his moves, but he's doing a lot of gay stuff too, grabbing guys on the ass. Oh, nice drop kick, and it winds up taking out Jared Clark as well. Grime now, he's just rolling out of harm's way. So is Jared Clark. So Dirty D and Jay Thunder now, they're going at it. Nice little arm bar. Oh, I don't think that I'm supposed to... Oh, God, I don't think it's supposed to go that way. What the hell? It's like some Stretch Armstrong doll just going all over the place. Ooh, Grime now, taking out both guys. We got whips. Oh, damn, Grime. Grime giving the boot to Dirty D. Jared Clark, elbow drop. Oh, what a splash. But Jared Clark, he's just bragging and boasting. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. Flapjack all up on the top rope. Oh, that throw of pretty boy Jared Clark was probably... His larynx probably shot. One, two, no, can I get the two count? And here comes Jay Thunder. Dirty D coming back in now. This is complete carnage. Everybody's just rolling around, flopping around like a damn Magikarp. If you don't know what Magikarp is, you're probably way too young. It's Pokemon, people. Come on, get with the reference. This is comic gold. Oh, reversal by Jay Thunder. Dirty D now. Oh, on the outside, you got Grime and Jared Clark. Jared Clark throwing back in. Oh, Jay Thunder. That splash, senton bomb. Oh, nice bow right there. Oh, the Grime coming out on Dirty D. That knee. Oh, we got a cover. One. Nope. Jared Clark throwing a nice little kick. Now he's just being cocky as hell. Oh, what the hell is Grime doing? He's looking freaky as hell. Oh, I thought it was going to be a powerbomb, but it's not. Nice reversal. Oh, Jared Clark now asking for the crowd to get some love. One. Oh, what was that? I don't know why Jared Clark was looking at me. I don't know if he's trying to run to the turnbuckle or what. Oh, but one, no, could not. Dirty D. Just whipping Jared Clark into that corner now. Oh, Jay Thunder. Clotheslines both men. Jared Clark's got to roll out of harm's way. Grime's on the outside. Dirty D. Oh, here comes Grime again. Neck breaker. Whipping him in the corner now. Uh-oh, what is this? Grime. Oh, nice German suplex. My God, just breaking poor. Oh, look at Jay Thunder trying to get the win. Oh, could not do it, though. Trying to steal a win after that nice move. That nice German suplex. Jared Clark trying to throw Grime out now. Grime's back on the outside. Jay Thunder. Oh, my God, just snapping him back. Oh, now he's punching Jared Clark. Says, get the hell out of my ring. All four men are on the outside. Now we got Grime and Jay Thunder back in. Jared Clark standing outside by the announce booth. Uh-oh. Oh. I thought something big was going to happen. Might have gone for that crucifix powerbomb. Jared Clark, oh, just landed to Grime now. Oh. Giving the boot in the corner. Oh, what is this? I was lining them up. And, oh! Driving the right foot in the face of Grime. Grime's got to go back aside. Oh! Face buster on the knee. Jared Clark now dragging Jay Thunder. Dirty D. He's down. Grime's down. One. He could not get a two count to save his life. Oh, everybody's kind of slow up on the outside. Grime, I don't know why the hell he's sitting there. He looks like a little kid. Oh, Dirty D with the backbreaker and into a neck breaker. Nice combo. Ooh, nice uppercut by Jared Clark. Pretty boy Jared Clark going on the outside now. Dirty D goes in the corner. Uh-oh, Grime again. Oh, German suplex. But Jay Thunder says, no more offense from you, Grime. And, oh, man, Jay Thunder laying the smackdown on Grime. Grime will reverse out of it, though. Oh, whipping the elbow back. Oh, could it be? No. Another reversal by Dirty D. Jared Clark on the offense now. Oh, wait, no. Counter. One. Oh, could not get it two. Dirty D coming out with a nice reversal. Oh, there it is. Could it be the crucifix powerbomb? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Look at the replay. Just whip him in the corner. That was very nice. Oh, what is this? Oh, damn. Just slamming him around. Pretty boy Jerry Clark. Cover. One. Could not get a two. All four men back in the ring. Jerry Clark. Oh, nice arm breaker. Dave Thunder now whipping Dirty D outside the ring. Oh, what is this? This is getting scary. Grime putting Jerry Clark on the top rope. Jerry Clark goes up. No, he decides to come back down. Oh, what the hell? Nice spinning forearm. Jay Thunder in front of the announce table just wrenching that poor neck. Oh, God. Jerry Clark, nice. Nice face buster again. Oh, cover. We got to cover. One, two, no. Dirty D throwing Jay Thunder back in the ring. And Jay Thunder's got to roll back out. There's a lot of flopping around and rolling around. I don't like it. I think it's pretty lame. Oh, God. Oh, double team? Double Russian leg sweep. Grime and Dirty D doing some dirty work. Oh. I guess Grime and Dirty D want to go at it together. Jerry Clark and Jay Thunder on the outside. Nice dragon screw by Dirty D. We got a cover. One. Two. No. Could not get the two. Jay Thunder back in now. Oh, nice reversal by Grime. Oh, powerbomb. Oh, cover. Jay Thunder. One. No, but Grime breaks it up. This is a very intense match. Just action everywhere. 3D rolling outside. Oh, my God. German suplex by Jay Thunder. Derek Clark now going after Jay Thunder. Oh, nice reversal. They thunder. Oh, look at that. Clark's looking to do some work. What is he doing? He's putting Jay Thunder on that rope. Now he's strutting around. Oh, running knee. Jay Thunder on the outside now. Grime comes back in, taunts, slashing the throat. All four men on the outside. Two of them go back in. Now we got Jerry Clark back in. Dirty D throwing bows to Grime's face. Now he's taking back out Jay Thunder. Jerry Clark. Uh-oh. What the hell's going on here? Oh! Oh my God! Look at this! Oh! We got a cover. One. Two. Oh, he just kicked out. That would have been sweet. Oh my God, Jay Thunder almost got a win on that one. But we got Jerry Clark. Grimes down. One, two, three. Jerry Clark. Oh, look at this. What is this? Oh, we are not going to see it. Dirty D would have laid a nasty back body drop off the top row. But our stupid camera guy in that trailer decided, oh no, I don't want to see that move. I'd rather see the highlights. But Jerry Clark picks up. He actually steals a victory here. Nice replay is all the way around, but that guy in the trailer is a complete douchebag. I mean, seriously. Watch. I think it's probably going to be the next highlight. This guy's smart. Showing off Jerry Clark picking up that victory. Look at right here. Look at that. Grimes down. There's a three count. Oh, and he cuts the replay again. Stupid camera dude. But don't matter. Because guess what? Jerry Clark is your victor here at UCW. We're going to head to commercial break again. stay tuned for more action, ladies and gentlemen. For real, Derek Clark picks up a great victory. And here we go. What was going on? We have a lot of commotion going in the back. That freaking Harambe masked man dude is going after me, aka the boy James Olsen. What the hell? He's got a cart. Oh god, he's laying the cart. What the hell? Oh, whips him into a door. What are the intentions of this masked man? We have nothing on him. What is going on? Why is he just going after James Olsen? This is weird. Oh, look out. We got some craziness in the locker room. We got some spinning kicks. What the hell is this Harambe doing? Going after the knee, coming out with some whack-ass punches. But here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, sit-down powerbomb. Now I'm going to show that freaking Harambe dude. Oh, just let me take that mask off. Seriously. Oh, it's stuck on there. Damn it. Just unmask you to the world, dude. Figure out who the hell you are. Why would you attack me? Steel chair. Oh, my God. Ruthless aggression. My God. Showing the attitude. Get back outside. Oh, but the uppercut by this Harambe dude. Uh-oh, what is going on here? Pump handle slam. Oh, my God. This is complete carnage. Somebody needs to go to the back and stop this fight. Now they're back on the outside of the locker room in the hallway. Oh, looks like they're coming back in again. Harambe's tripping over nothing. Nice headbutt. Oh, back body drop. Oh, what is this? Uh-oh. A lot of these karate kicks. Is this guy a ninja? Like, what the hell? Oh, tripping over the trash can. Oh, God. This Harambe masked man. I don't know why he's doing all this. This is crazy. I'm tripping over nothing. That means I'm a bitch. Uh-oh. Trying to go for that sit-down facebuster. Oh, now Harambe's tripping over nothing. Bitch. This Harambe dude, he's a dick, though. What are his intentions? Why would he just randomly go after people? Oh. I don't understand why Monday Night Raw is on. This is Thursday. Maybe it's just a highlight. I don't know what the hell's going on. Going back out in the hallway again. Can somebody please go and stop this fight? This is crazy. Look at all those people down at the end. They're just talking. They don't care. Oh, throwing the bows. Oh, running into a door. Rombay's getting his ass kicked. Screw getting shot, dude. Oh, running into a wall now. I think I just separated his shoulder. Oh, tripping over the trash can again. Gonna show this Harambe dude what the hell's up. Uh-oh. Oh, God. He is down and out. Poor Harambe. He's just getting murdered. Well, he was actually already murdered as it is. But, oh, he whisked me into a table now. What is going on here? Oh, nice reversal. But, of course, this ain't a damn match. Oh, kicking him across the face. Uh-oh. Here it comes. Oh, the exploder suplex. I think I'm going to do it again. Can I do it on the trash can? That'd be sweet. Oh, on the trash can. Oh, God. Harambe's out. Somebody go clean up this carnage. We are back. I don't know what the hell just happened in the back, but it's crazy. But here we go. We got some more tag action. We got the Taylor boys coming out. Now we got some sound difficulty. They probably knocked out something in the back. There's no music for these guys. They might have accidentally, the whole Harambe and James fight, I think it did knock out our sound booth, because these guys are just coming on out. Crowd's just celebrating. Steve Taylor and Annie Taylor climbing the ropes. Just getting this crowd live. And who could they be fighting up against? Again, there's no sound, but it's Big Bad Rob and Omega C. I swear, they've been, I think they're imitating the same taunts that Aaron and Scuba just did, those Taylor boys. Those copycats. I think that might be copyright, I don't know. This crowd is just going to eat it up either way. I really think they knocked out our sound system. Damn Harambe. Stupid monkey. It probably isn't even a monkey. It's probably some douchebag in a Harambe suit. But whatever. Whatever. Let's just get into this fight. So we got Big Bad Rob. It's not a tag match. It's just Omega C was helping out Big Bad Rob up to the outside. And Aaron Taylor walking Scuba down. But here we go. Oh, Big Bad Rob just too big. Oh, looking for the suplex. Oh, nice suplex by Big Bad Rob to Steve Taylor, aka the Aquamarine Power Ranger. Ooh, nice bow. Oh, now we got an uppercut by Steve Taylor. Big Bad Rob. Oh, man. Sparta kicks to the chest. Oh, there's a nice soccer kick. Probably broke a rib. Big Bad Rob now. He's in a lot of trouble. Oh my God. The strength and agility. Steve Taylor's putting a whooping now. Poor Big Bad Rob. I gotta say this right now. He hasn't won a match yet in UCW, but statistics don't lie. He actually has got an undefeated record of about 400-0 against those hot dogs that the vendor's been selling. I don't know why he's eating 400 hot dogs. Steve Taylor going Charlie Brown with kicks. Botchamania. Big Bad Rob, he's in a lot of trouble. Another suplex coming. Steve Taylor is just being dominant right now against Big Bad Rob. Big Bad Rob is actually looking more like Charmin toilet paper soft Rob. That's pretty bad. Might have to change your name, dude. Oh, leg drop. As soon as I start talking some mad S, H-I-T, yeah. About Big Bad Rob, he starts coming out with some offense, but now he's screwing up again. Camel clutch by Steve Taylor. Steve Taylor, man, he is being dominant against this weak ass Big Bad Rob. Come on, dude, like at least do something. Also, I was talking about earlier, but the pay-per-view, we just found out that it'll be the Masked Man versus James Olsen in a last man standing match. And also added to the card for UCW Mayhem, we will be introducing our tag team championships. And the match will be against the guys that you see in the ring right now. Aaron Taylor on the outside, though, but he'll be teaming up with his brother Steve against Big Bad Rob and Omega C. Oh my God! What a clutch suplex by Steve Taylor. Oh, nice snap there. Now he's just kicking the shin. Uh-oh, Steve Taylor now. Is he looking for the scuba bomb? He's looking for the scuba bomb. He's got it. Big Bad Rob gets the scuba bomb. Could that be it? 1, 2, 3. Nice win Oh, we actually got our audio back. Thank God. I'm starting to get a little worried. Steve Taylor picking up a very nice win. Could he pick up the same win with his brother at UCW Mayhem live this Sunday on pay-per-view, I guess, depending on our budget, because we're still low budget. I mean, come on, we're only 3 weeks in and we still have the same venue. We're back live. Oh my goodness. It's the one, the only, sexiest guy. It's Willie Big Money. This guy makes a hell of a lot of money. You guys just don't realize it. Oh, that suit right there. He got that from a thrift shop. Yeah. Thrift shop. Macklemore. Michael Jackson looking. I don't know what the hell I'm going out with this reference, but it's just Willie Big Money. Here's a fun fact about Willie Big Money. He's got so much money that he actually, well, he's got more money than a homeless guy. That's pretty much where I'm going to go out about. I mean, he's still wearing the grandpa's, you know, golf suit. You know, with the polo and the golf pants and the suede white shoes and the hat and everything, looking like a fedora. So his opponent, the most exciting man in UCW, per probably the five people that actually pay attention to this stuff, it's Pryme time. What time is it? It's Pryme. It's Pryme. It's Pryme time. Really Big Money's got to get out of the ring. What a puss. I don't know why. It's just Pryme time. The crowd loving Pryme time here in East Lansing. It's getting a lot of love from the crowd. Oh my goodness. This crowd is just eating it up. They're just eating it up, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Really Big Money. Prime time. Let's go. These two guys meeting. Oh my God. So, another match that has just been announced for UCW Mayhem. Might sound really weird, but we will have a six-man, yes, six-man ladder match for the UCW Money in the Bank. That's kind of like those overrated guys that always get the big money, the big stars, you know, but they can never use the talent properly. I'm not going to say their name. You should know it by now. It's three letters. Three letters are, well, they kind of rhyme with WWE. I'll let you figure that one out. But yeah, six-man ladder match. You will see Willie Big Money. Oh my God, what a kick. What a super kick by Prime Time. But you're going to see six guys in a ladder match. Something that's never been done before. Oh, here we go. Let's get into actual, like, action here. Nice reversal by Willie Big Money. Oh, my God. But, yes, going back to that ladder match a little bit, you have 1 year. 1 year to cash in a contract. For, you know, not WWE, but the UCW. Again, I don't want to speak about that other company that is completely overrated. can't use their talent properly. I mean, seriously, a part-timer can win championships. Guys who put in a lot of hard work and dedication wind up being mid-carders. Yeah, that's why I'm venting. But the UCW, you can use it anytime, anywhere. You can make the stipulations for your match. That's something that that other company doesn't do. Uh-oh, what do we got going on here? Oh my God, Willie, big money. He's going after the legs of Prime Time, trying to ground him a little bit. That's actually smart. And the crowd's loving it. Oh, missed that. Oh, Prime Time! That's why everybody likes him. He's doing luchador moves. The style. Really big money now. Oh. Nice body slam. But these two guys are actually going to be a part of that match. That UCW man. We gotta hype it up. You guys got to watch it. Oh, nice reversal. Oh. Prime Time. Oh. Nice little suplex. Prime Time looking really good. What is going on here? What is this? Oh, sit down powerbomb by Prime Time. Man, he is just, he's doing a lot of good things. Oh, but Willie big money with the reversal. Oh, what is this? Oh my God. The cash out. Oh, he kicked out it too. Really big money hitting the cash out on Prime Time, right in the middle of the ring. Prime Time kicks out. Oh, look at that. Oh, Pele kick. He's doing like a Pele kick. That was very sweet. Oh, Prime Time better watch out. Oh, German suplex. Off the second row. What a move. Really big money. One. Could not get a two on that one. Where's the replay on that one? That was pretty sweet. That German suplex off the second row. Prime Time now. He didn't like that. He's going to give some action to really big money. Oh, here we go. Could it be the swinging? Oh, God, the swinging guillotine. Oh, here we go. We got to get cover. One, two. Oh, Willie big money kicks out. Prime Time can't believe it. What is going to happen here? I mean, Prime Time's already frustrated. Really big money now. He's going to whip Prime Time into the corner. Nice elbow. Oh, here we go with that sit-down powerbomb again. Boom! Look at Prime Time. He just shows you a lot of creativity. Oh, what's he doing on the outside now? Oh, nice leg drop. He's flipping himself over the rope with a leg drop. We got to cover. One, two, three. Was that three? No, it was two. I thought it was three. This match is getting very intense, very exciting. Prime Time. I think he's doing it again. Oh, my God. Shooting star press. Coming back into the ring. What in the world? Really big money in Prime Time putting on a very good match. Oh, what is this? Oh, neck breaker. Prime Time kind of winded after that one. I think he might have got a little hand on the throat type of thing. Kind of choked him a little bit. Had to catch his breath. Oh, sit down, or power slam. It's not really a sit down, but Nice power slam by Willie. Big money either way. Now he's just stalking his prey. He's just stalking. Prime time. Oh, whipping his head back. Concussion. Oh, what is this? Look at the strength. Look at the strength by Willie Big Money. Oh, God. Oh, Prime Time. Had to kind of get his bearings a little bit. Willie Big Money now. Snake Eyes. Oh, God. And he's wearing sunglasses, too. That's not going to help. Probably the bridge of those glasses probably broke his nose. Oh, God. Here comes Prime Time again. What's he going to do? Another leg drop. Springboard leg drop. Over the top rope from the outside. Prime Time. He's taking Willie Big Money up. Oh, Willie Big Money, no. He didn't like that. Nice clothesline. Willie Big Money with the clothesline. Here we go. We got a cover. One. Two. No. A lot of back and forth action between these two. This is very intense. I'm really enjoying it. I hope you are. East Lansing's loving it. Willie Big Money now. And Samoan drop. He's going up to the second rope now. He's telling Prime Time, get your ass up, bro. Oh, kicking him. Oh, God. Axe handle. Axe handle the poor Prime Time. Really Big Money just stalking over him now. Just stalking over Prime Time. Prime Time's just laying there. Really Big Money just... He's just stalking him. That's crazy. What a creeper. Oh, he's slamming him back now. Uh-oh. Corkscrew. Prime Time. He's looking to do some damage. And, oh. Breaking the ribs. What is Willie Big Money doing? Oh, here we go again. He's going up the legs again of Prime Time. Prime Time screaming. Is he going to tap? No, he's not. Willie Big Money taunting to the crowd. Still on way. I'm about to end this. Oh, God. What a kick right to the gut. Prime Time's hurt. And now... Really Big Money looking to finish it. No! Reversal! Reversal! That Prime Time. Could it be? He's going for it again. That swinging guillotine. Oh, God! Prime Time now. I think he's ready to set up. No, he's not. He just sees Willie Big Money down. We got to cover. One, two, three. Nice win by Prime Time. Check out all the highlights. There's a lot of back and forth action. I enjoyed this match. Again, I hope you did too. There's a cash out by Willie Big Money. Only got a two count on that. Right there. Oh, kick out. And there's those spinning guillotines by Prime Time. Again, these guys will be in a six-man ladder match for the UCW Money in the Bank contract. Again, they get to pick their own match. They get to do whatever they want for a shot at the UCW World Championship. Oh, my God. There's a second... The second one right there, that spinning guillotine on the outside. I really thought Prime Time was going to do something, but once he noticed that Willie Big Money was down, that was it. So we are concluding another show of UCW. Please make sure you like, subscribe, and follow on any of the Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube page. And we'll see you this Sunday at the pay-per-view UCW Mayhem. I'm signing now. This is your boy, Big J-O 4725.